What's going on, guys? Robert Welkin here of CoinOpTV, going to do some gameplay of The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. We got it on the Xbox 360. We're going to do some gameplay of a quest called Retrieve the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. And my character here is level 13. So if you guys like these gameplay videos, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, favorite, comment, whatever, and we'll have at it. Enjoy.
I'm the innkeeper. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. We don't get a lot of traffic. Next to the door, the room on the left.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said...
So you're the dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk.
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel, as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and...
Orgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said...
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Imperial business. Be on your way. This is none of your concern, citizen. Move along.
If you know any true sons of God.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again. Don't you walk away from me. Until next time.
You don't want to go up there. A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Don't you know there's a dragon attacking?
requires your death. I am glad.
Whatever you want to know, nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks. Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
All right, guys, so we got to see some Skyrim action there, taking out some dragons. That was the Retrieve the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller quest. Some action. Fighting, blood, death, carnage, and everything. Guys, if you like these videos, make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button to our channel, leave a comment, let me know what you thought of the video. If you guys want to see more of these, let us know. For CoinOpTV, this is Rob Welkner. We'll see you guys next time.